Texas State is home to hundreds of unique organizations and clubs. Every organization offers something different to the campus, and the BOKO Awards were established to honor these organizations.
I think that they are inclusive just because obviously we have over 370 organizations on campus that span over, I think, eight or nine different categories. So it's really a chance to bring everyone together.
General award categories included Greek, recreational, and religious, with more specific categories like outstanding educational program being awarded for specific events hosted by organizations.
The BOKO Awards honors and recognizes students and organizations for their involvement on campus and leadership.
What it means to me is celebrating all of the organizations on campus and everything that we do as a big Texas State community.
Winners included Cat Camp, Quidditch, and Kappa Delta Chi. Organizations do not do their activities for the sake of awards, but they do appreciate the recognition.
I never do things for like recognition. I just do it because I like seeing people, you know, come and be inspired and just doing things to help students, help the school, period.
For a full list of winners, you can go to bobcatupdate.tumblr.com. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kiana Bullard.